And I wouldn't have known that because I thought he was too mean because of his tattoos. That's not even a mean thing anymore. It used to be mean guy stuff. Like 30 years ago, you saw a dude covered in tattoos. He made you nervous. Now he makes you lattes. Like he is.